the steps where Jesus ascended to Pontius Pilate and went up the stairs to see Pilate for his trial. It's also said that in 1510, Martin Luther walked up these stairs on his knees, saying in Our Father each step. By the time he got to the top, he doubted his Catholic faith, which is really sad. If you study Martin Luther, it's very clear he struggled a great deal with scrupulosity. This is one of the places where it really manifested itself by the time he got to the very top.